What's going on? How's everybody doing today? Want to run through some tracks and yeah, get this Elvis Presley going. But a quick couple of shout outs and reminders. Let's do the reminders first. Reminders is Black Elvis is the best thing popping. Remember that. Put it on the refrigerator. All that shit. And don't be scared to share some of these videos. You know, anybody into college, college football, anybody. All right. If so, there's this guy that be on my page, Mark Rogers College Football TV. Something like that. Go check him out. He breaks down the games. He breaks down the news and all of that shit. Does a good job. I checked you out the other morning and shit. I was watching. Good job, boss. Good job. but yeah. So let's go through like this. If you had to pick a track, right? 50s, 60s, and 70s. Can you give me two tracks per decade that you just absolutely love from the 50s, from the 60s, and the 70s? Just two tracks. And I'm asking for a reason. But anywho, let's check this out right here. Drop me a comment. Let me know what you think.
You give your hand to me, and then you say hello, and I can hardly speak. My heart is beating so, and anyone could tell. You think you know me well, but you don't know me. No, you don't know the one who dreams of you at night and longs to kiss your lips and longs to hold you tight. To you I'm just a friend, that's all I've ever been. No, you don't know me. For I never knew the art of making love, though my heart aches with love for you. Afraid and shy, I let my chance go by, the chance that you might love me too. Give your hand to me, and then you say goodbye. I watch you walk away beside the lucky guy to never, never know the one who loves you so. No.
That's one of them tracks that you would have to, let me see, what's the words for that? I can't even think about the words, but I have heard this song before, and I enjoy this song. It's smooth, you know, it got that nice softness on it, the instruments are hella crisp, you know what I mean? Like you could just sit back and relax to that. Play that shit loud on the house speakers and yeah, just feel good, you know? That's a nice song right there. That's a real nice song right there. Some may not like it, some may like it. You know, I noticed when I did one of these songs the other day that there was a few people who didn't like it, and there was a lot of people who did like it. So you got those Elvis fans always take a kick out of reading the comments and and seeing what people have to say about these tracks and whatnot, whether they were unreleased. Some people see and give me like great description. It was released under Sun Records or da 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 year. This is take three and da da. You know, some people really know they shit. Some people really know they shit, and I'm just like that. I had Drea come up to me the other day and ask me, what is this? And I had to tell her that's Womp the Womp Womp, take two. You know what I mean? And I knew it just like that, just off of how he came in, how the rhythm was going. It's just easy to tell when you actually pay attention to the music. You know, and I actually learned that from a few people who are subscribed. You know, they taught me very well, so it taught me very well. But I like this song right here. I really do. But drop me a comment and let me know what you think.